In other stories, new at 5:30 tonight, a man is in custody after a violent confrontation inside a local agency that helps the homeless. Timothy Knickerson is accused of stabbing two men inside the Amos House dining hall this morning. One victim says he tried to intervene when he saw Knickerson stab a man, and that's when he was also cut by Knickerson. One victim was taken to the hospital to be treated. No word on their conditions tonight.